about those, you have to say that, and how about those winter sports? PHS, this is M&M with your morning announcements. Emily, did you see Miss Green kiss that pig at the pep rally yesterday?
Yeah. Poor pig. Just kidding, Miss Green. If you have any cool pictures of the pep rally, please send them, tweet them to @thePHSNews, #pep rally.
That's a really cool picture, Em.
The confetti cannons were awesome.
And how about those winter sports teams?
Yeah. And on with your morning announcements.
We are still experiencing internet connection issues throughout the district. The county is working to solve the problem. If getting to any website seems slow, this is why it's happening.
Attention all Little Abner crew and pit members. Your show shirts have arrived. Please stop by the theater anytime after third mod today to pick up your shirt packet.
Picture day is coming. Live Touch is scheduled to be here on Wednesday, March 5th. Photographers will be available all day in the auxiliary gym for students to go down during study hall or free mods. Picture packets can be picked up in the main office.
If you're a junior or senior and would like to see if you are eligible to apply for NHS and/or NTHS, check the eligibility posters in the hallways. If your name appears on the list, you will need to pick up an application packet from Mrs. Dietz in room 238 and apply. The deadline for applications is Thursday, March 6.
Driver's Ed classes begin on Monday, March 3. Classes start after school at 2:30 in room 140. Pick up a Driver's Ed flyer in the main office for details.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Perry.
Have a great day.
Close your eyes.